Assalamu Alaikum. In this video, I'll show you how to make an image a link in Google Docs. Let's get started. Insert the image first. Go to Insert menu, Image, Upload from Computer. And select the image and go to Insert menu, Link, and type your link and apply. Click the image and now click the link. Create the another link, select the image, right click on the image and insert link. You can edit this link. Just paste the link and apply. Select the image and check the link. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe to my channel, like, comments, and share. Thanks for watching.